of Lugulu Girls High School in Kenya took to the streets to protest after some students were allegedly defiled by male teachers and the principal tried to cover it up. The students were pictured marching along Webuye Kitale Highway as they made their way to the Webuye police station after they failed to secure an audience with the Ministry of Education in Webuye. The girls claim several girls have been raped in the school by teachers and people from neighboring communities. They claim that in the latest case, students witnessed a teacher defile a student, but the principal warned them against informing the parents of the victim or members of the public. Kenyans reacted, claiming this has been going on for a while and victims always get silenced, or the male teacher will be transferred to a different school without being made to face the consequences. However, some rape apologists try to make a case for the teachers, claiming that students sometimes throw themselves at them.
They're telling
the principal is telling her that you're just trying to destroy my name, but I'm protected with the blood of Jesus.